here's the reality. We're all gonna die. Everyone standing in this room is gonna die one day. And it's good to have a little bit of a say in how.
I want to make sure that she knows that we've explored all the options.
Every day, people are attached permanently to machines.
My concern is we're going to cause more suffering without likely benefit.
The other approach is let her pass naturally.
It would feel like murder to pull her life support.
If I had to make the decision for myself, then take me off, and if I breathe on my own, then that's fine. That's God's will.
Amen.
How would you feel if you were not getting better on a breathing machine?
Then I don't want to be on a breathing machine.
It's his decision, but I don't want to see him go.
We're going to support you through this.
Pull the crash card in.
She won't wake up from this in a meaningful way.
Knowing at some point you got to get to that reality, and now it's here.